Hello, hello, hello. Today is Sunday, March 16, 2025. Problem 226, which is about Doppler shift. The solar spectrum line of hydrogen, in this case, what we call the high beta line, has a wavelength, and I gave you the number there in angstroms. However, there is a broadening of this line by 0.065 angstroms. So the line is broader by this amount, and that is due to the fact that one side of the sun is moving towards us and the other side is moving away from us. And that causes a Doppler effect, of course. Now the question is, given the fact that the line is broadened by 0.65 angstroms, what is the period of rotation of the sun about its axis? If you have forgotten about Doppler shift, I can assure you that I cover that in my lectures very thoroughly. I can't just off the top of my head say which lecture that is. Would it be in 801? I'm really not sure, because I also cover Doppler shift of sound, and that is much easier than relativistic Doppler shift. But it is certainly either in 801 or in 802. I wish you luck.